Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. In this video, I'm going to be mounting an early forward steering box to the side of the frame. Alright, so I got the steering box mounted in there now. I think it looks really good. As you can see, I've got the pitman on there, and as I turn the steering wheel, it moves just like that. And you can see I have the end of the drag link on there, but that's how that will work. That connects up to the spindle. But I think it looks really good. It's at the perfect height. The steering column just needs to be shortened a little bit, but that's pretty much right where I want it. One thing that I probably actually will do in the future is try to replace that with an early Ford F1 steering box. The steering box that's in there right now is, like, I believe, 1933 or 34, something like that. They're supposed to be okay, but the F1 boxes are supposed to be, like, really good. It's supposed to be almost like power steering. And from what I've read, it's really easy to swap them out with each other. You just got to modify the mounting point a little bit. So I'll start looking for one of those, because I actually have a few of these exact steering boxes right now, but I think the F1 box is the way to go. But this is a big step, because now that I know where this is going to be, I can make the rest of my steering linkages based off of that point. So I can figure out where that has to attach to the front spindle, and then I'll get the tie rod to connect both wheels. And that should be pretty good. So that's all I have for you now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.